I'm going to start my cardio workout with a light skipping. You have to be very slow initially for the first, very, very slow. After you reach 2 to 3 minutes, then you can start doing it a bit faster, say for 20 to 30 seconds. That is called interval training. I'm going to show it to you after I complete my 2 minutes. So very slow, really very slow. So now I'm almost reaching my 2 minutes and my body has warmed up, and now I'm going to start doing it a bit fast. For 20 seconds. Again slow. Slow for 40 to 1 minute, 40 seconds to 1 minute. Over, 20 seconds fast. If you stop like this, keep going fast. Slow, 40 seconds slow. Again, 40 seconds fast, 20 seconds fast. Slow. Again, slow. Go very slow for 40 seconds. This workout, which I am showing you, is called high intensity cardio workout, where you go slow for 40 seconds and go fast for 20 seconds. Now you should do this exercise for 8 to 10 minutes, and once you are done with this exercise, what you do is do a bit of stretching. So we'll stretch our body after testing it with the cardiovascular effort. So for stretching, the best thing to start with is stand straight, put your hands up and go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up, 1,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Sideways. 10 like this. Now, the alternate position. Stand straight. Stand like this. And one way like this. Other like this. After a cardiovascular exercise, you have to stretch your body. Stretching is a very important part of an exercise routine. Number 3, stretching.